That's a long, long time. So, again, talking with David Vann from Sooner Politics here. It's 9:13. You're listening to the Pat Campbell Show. So, the other thing that you had on the website that caught my attention was the article on threading. Now, obviously, I'm not one of the beautiful people. I didn't even know what threading was. This is this a technique to, I guess, shape the eyebrows or to thin the eyebrows and or the hair on the upper lip. But it reminded me of...
Are you sure that's...
No, this is the threading. It's right here. It says, lawmakers vote to repeal the threading regulation. Story's on the top of Sooner Politics. It's your website. You better know it, buddy. But it reminded me of Nathan Dom. Nathan Dom talked about how overregulated we are here. You have to have a license to braid hair.
Oh, gotcha. Yeah.
You know, that kind of stuff here in Oklahoma. But they're doing away, with that one. It says, threaders remove hair from customers' eyebrows and upper lips using simple thread. The practice does not involve the use of chemicals, heat, or wax. But in Oklahoma, threaders are nonetheless required to obtain a cosmetology license.
Yeah, and this is a problem. And by the way, I've got about 80 blogging partners. Right. I'm actually a platform. So right. I pop open the browser every morning. I wonder, what's in my newspaper today?
Yeah, that actually came from OCPA.
Yep,
They were the ones behind it.
That makes sense.
But it all ties in with Dom, too, talking about just how overregulated we are here in the state of Oklahoma. It's like they go out of their way to make it as difficult as possible to start any type of business.
Sure. Yeah, and then the people who actually reinforce it are those who have paid all those dues and don't think it's fair that somebody else shouldn't have to. We become very selfish about liberty. You know, once I've jumped through hoops, I don't want somebody else to have a liberty that I didn't get coming out of the gate.
Absolutely. You know?